Choice of Wonderful Suitors. Well, let's get started. I'm guessing Mark wants us to go do this. The first one we have is the Japanese giant salamander. I'm guessing the salamanders are going to spawn them randomly. So one there. Whoa! Another one there. Cool! Look at these things. They're so crazy. They're so wonderful. Mark, have you seen such crazy things before? These are amazing. And Mark has also given us some koalas. So the best place for koalas are trees. There we go. Good. And perfect. Yes! Hello, koalas! Are you guys okay? You guys look so crazy. And look how slow they are. Oh, it's going to be so cool today. Look at them climb. Nice. Well, let's go and also spawn some cool giraffes. So I'm going to go inside here. There we go. Down we go. Good. And let's spawn them. One, two, and three. Whoa! Look at these giraffes. They're so wonderful. Hello, giraffes. You guys are like the tallest creatures I'm going to be spawning today. It's so awesome. And we also have some gaurus. I don't really know what they are. So here we go. One. Oops, sorry. Pushing. There we go. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Whoa! Is he trying to attack me? Hey, stay back, you crazy creature. Whoa! There we go. Look, he's trying to still get me. And let's spawn another one around this side. There we go. And good. We spawned a baby one. Well, I'm a little bit scared. Whoa! He's trying to get me. Go. How can we hide? Mark! There we go. And there we go. Oh, how insane was that? Well, now let's go and spawn some iguanas, which I think is going to be crazy. So, one, two, and three. Ah, oh, that's so cool. And we can never forget some hippopotamus. So I'm going to do this right around the water. Here we go. Three, two, one, hippopotamus. Enjoy your water life. Wait, I thought they're going to try and attack me for a second. Okay, I think they're peacefuls. Yep, they're peacefuls. Awesome. And we can never forget the walruses. One, two, and three. Even though these guys need the water, I'm sure they can save it with the hippopotamus. That's going to be so cool. And I can never forget some awesome meerkats. You guys ready for this? Let's do it. I'm going to go ahead and actually go inside here. So let's break this. Keep going. And good. You guys ready? One, two, and three. Look, they're burrowing the ground. That is so crazy. The villagers are loving this. And some red pandas. Nice. Oh, these are like one of my favorites. Oh, there he is. Hello, guys. Are you guys okay? Can you guys help me all take care of this wonderful zoo? Oh, look. He gives me some crazy items. And this guy as well. And this guy as well. Huh, we can buy so much feed. Mark, these guys are going to help you out whilst I'm away because I can't help you out every single day. Let's get spawning. I'm going to spawn some polar bears right around here. So, where should we do this? I'm going to do it here. One, two, three. Wait, it's coming for me. Run. Everyone go. Sorry, zookeepers. You have to keep those animals under control. I accidentally spawned them, not knowing that they're going to be violent. And let's just go spawn some sea turtles, which I think in here is such a good idea. Here we go. One, two, and three. So as people walk in, they'll be able to see these wonderful turtles just roaming around the reception. Ah, it's awesome. And gorillas. The thing with gorillas is that you just never know if they're going to be violent or not. So I'm going to spawn them right around here. Keep going. Good. And let's do this. One, two, and three. Hello. Whoa. Cool. They look peaceful to me. And let's do the pangolin. There we go. Good. And awesome. Wait, that one's coming through. No, they're pushing back. Stop going through the bushes. And let's also spawn some albatross. There we go. Good and perfect. Not bad. Hey, how did you guys get over? Ah, these animals are so crazy. And I do want to spawn some more carpies. So here we go. One, two, and three. Now these guys are so awesome. They look like a cross between a horse and a zebra. And some macaws. One, two, three. Oh, nice. And some monkeys. So we got one, two, and three. Yes. Can you see them above the tree? I think they're hiding inside the tree. It's so cool. And some Bengal tigers, which I'm going to do right around here. Hopefully they can't leave this area. One, two, and three. Whoa. Look at these guys. They're so crazy. Whoa. How did they get up? Run. Everyone run for your lives. Everyone get out of here. Should we do like as the entrance as well? Okay, let's find some peaceful creatures. I'm gonna do the Indian Gavial, 1, 2, and 3. There we go. Whoa! No! Whoa, it's some crazy little alligator. I don't know what it is. Keep going. Run. It only seems to want to attack me. Keep going. Let's spawn the Amur leopard. Okay, wait. I know they're dangerous, but I'm hoping they actually have been fed. Okay, keep going. And also the cockatoo. 1, 2, and 3. Oh, they're awesome. And the red kangaroos. Yes, we have some awesome kangaroos. Cool. And we never forget the black rhinoceros. Oh. Guys, I have a feeling these black rhinoceros are born toucans. 1, 2, and 3. Guys, if you need some trees, there's some right in the middle, right around green anacondas. 1, 2, 3. Whoa! Look, never forget the Asian elephants. 1, 2, and 3. Ah! Look, it's a mummy and a daddy, and it's here. I'm gonna do it right around here. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Nice! Keep going, it's gonna try and attack me! Now that it's getting dark, all the evil creatures are coming out, trying to attack everyone. Let's spawn some zebras. 1, 2, and 3. Hey zebras, you guys are crazy cool. Where are they running off to? It's the lion, they're trying to attack the zebras. Keep going, ha. And frogs, 1, 2, and 3. Awesome. And for the final ones, the Andean condors. 1, 2, oh wait, it's a baby one. Watch it run. Well guys, thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna be getting